This is a cask of rum. It's sturdy and I can't break it. Darn it all. And naturally, the hand wheel is missing. This is a secret passage to Captain Stellburn's house. Unfortunately, I don't have a key, and I have no idea where it might be. Hey, Susan! I'm here! On the captain's bridge! That is a Pangonian island. And that is Captain Finuar Stullburn. A few years ago, we came home in this ship from a journey and agreed to meet in half a year. When the time came, everyone was here but Captain Stullburn. After a few days of waiting, one of the sailors noticed something when he viewed Pangonian Island through his looking glass. It was one of those energy capsules with the body of our captain inside. We've tried to get there with our ship, but every time we've gotten lost in the magic mist. You should start at his house if you want to get to the truth behind all this. There's a hidden passage to the house in the cellar, but you'd need a key. Captain's cabin is behind this door. He probably took the key with him. Looks like someone already had a look around. I think Captain went to the Earl's castle to get his wife. I hope you're not going after him. Oh no, are you sure? Well, all right. It's up to you. In the meantime, I'll search for the rest of the crew. Be careful and stick to the shadows, please. Here, take this drawing. I got it from my granddad, a berserker warrior. It could prove useful.
I'm okay. Well, now, I have to replace all the broken steps with new ones to find out what's inside that hatch.
Go to Tassos. It's a godforsaken place. You'll be lost. Don't go.